tomorrow she has to leave home and go live with the other pet rocks outside, though. Sorry, Betsy.
Oh, yeah, we got the nice bouncy jumpy bed.
All right, well, we're going to do three things. We're going to talk about why waffles have craters, age difference in relationships, and we're going to prank call some people. It's ought to be fun. But first, we're going to get into a discussion about why waffles have craters. My boyfriend recommended this, and I don't know, I thought it was a good idea. Huh, I wonder why waffles have craters.
Why do waffles have craters?
Exactly, I use like puddles of syrup is like amazing.
And then it holds the melted butter too. You have to have the butter to go with the syrup.
Good.
All that syrup in there.
Like, yeah. And now we're going to talk about age difference in relationships. We're trying to speed this up because prank calls probably going to take the longest.
Age difference in relationships. My little sister, because I love her to death, I love you, Reba. But she told me to do this because of her older boyfriend, fiance type person. I don't know, she's bouncing back and forth on that. But anyway, yeah, okay, so she told me to do it because my fiance is like, you know, 15 years older than me. And yeah, which is cool because I'm 23 and all, but she's like 16 and she's gonna kill me for this. But Reba, you have your whole life in front of you. You're only 16. Do not worry about getting married and stop pressuring him.
Go have fun, dude. Go live your life.
Nobody should worry about getting married at 16 years old. And I love you to death, and I know you love him, and he loves you, and... But don't do it. Just don't. Stop pressuring him. Stop. Okay.
Alright.
That's for every 16-year-old or under 18. Even when you're 18, don't think about it.
Honestly, if you love somebody, go for it, but age, they say it's number. I think it affects the relationship a lot. I honestly do.
A whole different mind frames and stuff.
Exactly. Like, the maturity of their mind.
Wait until you're older, then you know more. Like, you just know if it's really true and you get wisdom.
Okay, well, now we're gonna prank call people. She's gonna prank call people. I'm gonna prank call people. So, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna turn this off. Sorry, Jay Sean and Lil Wayne. Dude, go away. No one likes you with your economy.
You made Mr. Bear sad. He was jamming, man.
That's my Aeropostale Bear. I love that bear. I sleep every night.
But he was jamming. Did you see him, everybody? He's just jamming, breaking it down. Yo, look, he can get on his head and spin. Woo!
Calling Colton. Calling Colton. Hopefully his phone's charged. Hello? Hello? Hello?
What it be now? What it do? What the business is?
What's up, Colton? Really? You gotta talk louder. The camera can't hear you.
Just yell really loud. Hi, YouTube.
Hi, YouTube.
Thank you.
Yeah, sorry. I thought that would work, but it didn't. Because obviously, I already called you today. I should have done that.
Yeah, you just totally ran the prank call. But it's okay, because now we have somebody new on YouTube.
Yep. This is my friend Colton. He's like my brother. Okay. Well, Colton?
Yeah.
I shall call you back later. I'm going to prank call Blake now. Alright.
Bye.
Bye. And now my boyfriend's in for it. Hang on, he texted me. You got plenty of swagger. Psh, whatever, you don't know what swagger is. Oh, that was wrong number.
Did we show them this picture of Blake? I want to
show it.
You show it.
You show it while you figure out your dialing right number. This is her little boyfriend. Ava.
Well, you can see him. I'm going to make sure that you can see him, I think.
Shh. I gotta be quiet now. She's calling him.
Hello?
What do you think it is?
Hello?
You don't know? Hair? Hair? No, who's sessioning?
You.
No?
Yes.
Who do you think it is?
Well,
my name is Nick.
Wing
Ching Chun! Hey, Blake!
What?
You like peanut butter?
What?
Do you like peanut butter?
Peanut butter?
Peanut butter? Peanut butter Jenny Chan? Do you like peanut butter?
Yeah.
You suck, Riley.
I think Blake is very upset. I'm sad now.
Well, you always mess with him. I would be upset too.
Alright, we gotta go. Love you, everybody.
I love you, honey.
Mommy, I'm sorry. Blake.
Sorry.
Nick Johnson says hi.
Love you,
bye.
Baby. Bye.